morning, everyone. My name is Tania and I have here joining me today Sandro. We're both taking part, forming part of We Connect. Okay, we're both in the health and fitness section of We Connect. We're very, very happy to be part of it. And today we're going to show you some workouts that you can do at home as husband and wife, as partners, as a family with kids, especially for the kids who might have a sport which they can't practice at the moment and they can keep their fitness going. They're very easy drills. I will show you some alternatives to all the equipment that we have here today. There's some equipment, but just in case you don't have the equipment, I will give you variations of what you can use. The first part will be, as I said, all drills, and then the second part will be doing a partner exercise that you can do inside, outside, again with your partner, and the very basic exercises, and it only takes about 13 to 15 minutes. Okay, so hope you enjoy. Sandro, ready to go?
Ready to go.
We're going to start with a warm-up. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is have some arm rotation, Sandro. So let's just start rotating the arms. Very important when you're doing a workout, you must always stop the warm-up. Okay, this could avoid injuries. Bring your arms forward. Now we're going to take your arms out and back and reach and back. Reach and back. Reach. Give me four more. Four. Now we're going to take the arms over your head and reach and down. Always remember to try and keep your body strong, okay? Just four more. Four. Three. Two. One. Okay, so now we're going to start. Sandro's going to start skipping. I'll just skip too. Skip. So I'm going to start with putting your foot up, skipping. This is going to start moving the heart rate up. Now, if you're not going to be going to have to skip, you can easily start march. Some marches. You can shift from side to side, or you can just imagine that you are skipping. Just a couple more seconds. If you have a garden, squat, 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 and squat. You go back, squat, squat. Obviously, if you have more space, you make the square bigger. Here you go, Sandro. You squat, good. Squat and touch, squat and touch, squat and touch, squat and touch. Continue, Sandro. Come on. choose your options, choose what suits you best. Okay, so Sam, you come sitting like this. You place, put our feet together like this for resistance. You're gonna go back and you're gonna reach up. For this exercise also, you can bring your arms forward and you tap. Okay, we're avoiding that today. Up and you go back. Now when you're going back, keep your knees. Do not do this.
Clockwise.
might be a little bit tough if you're not very, very fit. Okay, Sandro. Now we'll do a pull down. So we're going to come back to the mats. I'm going to continue looking at Sandro. Thank you, Sandro, for joining me today.
You're welcome. My pleasure.
Okay. Please always remember, you know how it's very important that you finish off the pull down. Okay, don't just like, okay, bye, ciao, off I go. Together.